Spanish, and we're interviewing Ms. Cardenas. So, Ms. Cardenas, what's your job here?
My job is I'm the instructional learning coach at Vessel School.
How long have you been working here?
I've actually worked for Cypress School District for 28 years.
Wow, that's a long time.
Yes.
And what's your favorite part of the job?
Well, I think what I enjoy most is I get to work with all the students, like you guys, and I also get to work with all the teachers and help them learn new things too. So it's really exciting.
And we're out.